Hello, how's everybody doing today? I thought I'd just bring you up to speed on some of the more of the things I've done to the D90 here. Well, I've painted the top white, I've added windows, I used a Dremel tool and cut the sunroof out and added that. I added these cables here, and all I did for these, I went down to the local store, the hardware store, and just got a picture hanging set. Comes with this wire and you can twist it, and it holds its form pretty good. And I went ahead and just used the eye hooks in the set as well down through the hood. And then I twisted them, put a little bit of CA glue, slid on a piece of heat shrink and hit that. Like up here I put a spare piece of plastic behind it when I heat shrinked it so I didn't melt anything. Oh, I added a aluminum front bumper by Yeah Racing. And I also made a cable to go across the hooks. And this bumper does have additional lights. That was nice. And then on the back here, I made a rear bumper. And all I did for that, took a piece of this aluminum channel. And I just cut it and then dog-eared the ends in a little bit. Measured and drilled out holes and just mounted them right into the plastic there in the back. Back window's in. As you can see, I did the interior in a caramel brown. Got the gauges and stuff in there, and got the driver back in. And I'm going to keep on doing more with this as it progresses. I want to add all the stuff to the rack and do some more details, get some oil shocks, maybe the brass geared rear end and front end for it, add a little bit more weight to it. And I'm currently running these Venom Fly 800 milliamp 7.4 volt 30C batteries. And they seem to be working pretty good. Hopefully get out to the trail here and get some more footage for you. Thanks for watching.
long.